So what's poppin' YouTube? It's your boy Bass Chico, Smooth as Ice, Swice and Ice, and I'm back with another video. Right now I'm about to react to G Herbo, Cold World. This is the official music video. It's gonna be the first link in the description. Go check it out, go show love. If y'all enjoy my reaction, subscribe to the channel. And yeah, we ain't wasting no more time, bro. Let's get it. I already heard the song, by the way. This on the album, but we just watching the video, seeing what up. Let's get it. Talk that shit, Herbo. Creed and his loyalty. I know we beefing with the ops on top of all these loyal fees. We'll be lurking. Oh, man. Top of speaking Portuguese. Strapped with 30 shot clocks. We got like 20 more of these. Now millionaire status. Twice the homies leave. Thank God I found out he a rat before the cheese. Nigga, Herb took it all the way back to Chicago 2012. Like, niggas is footworking in that bitch. He say this for my rack niggas. Folks funny as hell, folks. Folks ass crazy. Took that shit back. Niggas really gonna be gone for 40 seasons. Can't believe I beat the streets. I gave you 40 reasons. I was on my toes from the morning to the evening. Think I was a doctor. How I seen a nigga bleeding. He a real pussy hole, I seen a nigga screaming. He a real demon, and he looking like he mean it. Hollows in his chest, he stretch, I seen it, how he wheezing. Yeah, I'm hotter than a wheezing. Yeah, I'm hotter than the sun, I got him stopping breathing. All the shit I'm spitting sick, you might start coughing, sneezing. But nah, that seen him wheezing shit. If y'all seen that video of that nigga who painted on Nipsey Hussle's painting, and they shot him, and he was trying to tell his mans where he was at in a car. And bro, they shot him on Instagram Live, bro. They pop him. His man's like, "Where you at? Where you? Capone?" I think it's Capone. He was trying to say where he looked like. I'm like, damn. Now imagine, that's me seeing that shit on video. Imagine niggas like this, like Herbo, who see that shit, who seen that shit up close and personal. Some people multiple times. You done seen probably got five people get shot next to you. Oh, or just on your block, man. I wonder how niggas be coping, bro. It's crazy. Fucking with these rappers like get tricked, don't believe it. I made it out with ease. This and I received disease. Blessings that is. Blessings, yes I did. Stack of M's. That's just for my kids. You like the song, Sasha? Yeah, I like the song. Yo, Sean.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Yo, Sean.
I am Yusan. Yeah, I'm Scotty.
Why did this go viral though? Why did that part go viral, bro? When the album first dropped, everybody on Facebook was like, "Nobody, me. I'm Joshon." Oh, that nigga's just stupid, bro.
So I murdered that man. Still thought I was fine. But one night I played with cat rounds all the time. Keep making friends because I lost all the man. It's a blessing to be alive. That's why I strive. It's a cold city when even the hoes
crank. Watch out, these hoes trick. Nobody all fit. Man, the rack forever, the hoes tricky, man. Fun fact, man, one of them hoes hit a stain on my ass, bro, back in the day, you feel me? But it's all good. I had my girl beat her up like 5 years later, so I got that lick back. You feel me? Oh, Jesus, most niggas tall and them niggas old, bitch. I gotta go on the hill with 230s or more, cause most niggas roll with 50s. Whole city got a brand new wave of glizzy, now them bitches came with switches. Who the fuck they bring out them additions, man, this shit getting fishy. The police still too quick to kill us when we look suspicious. They trying to knock me out, but I've been suspicious. Just for looking suspicious, though, that's that. Just so, like, you already black, and then you look suspicious, too. You in a wreck, man, them cops out there, bro. I don't know. That's all. I'm surprised. Like, personally, in Chicago, I never had that much engagement with cops. And I'm glad that I didn't go through that. I know a lot of friends who have. Like, out here in Michigan, ever since I moved to Detroit, I done got pulled over more times out here. Even just getting pulled over. In Chicago, Did I ever get pulled over in Chicago? Barely. Maybe once. Besides that, I don't remember. No coincidence, I got hit from that. I don't remember that once. Doing 150 in a year is carefully traveling. Parking tickets here. Either get whacked, I make a split decision. It's sunny, miss me.
since I lost my vision. Hey, I know you want that. Man, these niggas tripping. Holding in that stress and DMX, I get the slippers. Fell in with the
I'm slipping. I'm falling. I gotta get up. I'm slipping. I'm falling. Hey, shout out my nigga Jira, boy. I'm saying with the DMX line right there, a little tribute, a little shout out, whatever you wanna call it.
Started clicking out. Always angry with my girl, cause I feel like she bitching out. What up? I was just swimming with sharks before I walked up in the house. What up? Know this pain lay deep inside of me, I just can't get it out. So now I feel like shoot. You can't wait to let it out too. Yeah, I feel like you. In a fight with my anxiety, I feel like juice. And I beat the street, man. Not by coincidence, it's because I embraced it. Like all the toughest shit I've been through in my life, I took it head on. I ain't complaining about it, man. You know what I'm saying? It actually get greater later.
Okay, Herbo, proud of you, man. Big 25, shorty. It's crazy. Look, man, go check this out. First link in the description. Go show love to G Herbo 25. It's dope to see how far he's come, and I want to see how further he goes. You feel me?